Item acquired. Okay, let's head back. Final mission.
Who's next? Welcome! Benvenuti! Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance?
Oh,
many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the golden mask.
I forgot, it's the mission that comes after this one that I think is the most fun. This one sucks too. Run! It'll probably take you a try or two to get the route down. Gotta be pretty accurate. The part where it's easy to get tripped up is right here. We have to go from this one to the next one. Try to climb over the building, it's not conducive to what you're trying to do, so go this way instead. It'll be a little easier. I always hate running onto these ropes that go between the buildings because it's too easy to fall off. You're not exactly right. There's a feather down there, which I'll get later. Dive into the water. That can eat up some time, too. There. Yes. 4 of 4, bitches.
The winner! You've proven yourself the fastest and strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize.
Those guys don't like it. They're like, man, totally know what he's up to. This is the mission that's fun.
Step right up and join Benvenute Lottatori. The game is simple. There's only one rule, no weapons. Fight until you are the last man left standing. Will it be you or two? Who will win the golden mask?
It's a battle royale. A royal rumble, if you will. Hello, fuckhead. Metal things on my hands are, makes it easy. Come on in. Water's fine.
We have another challenger. There he is, Spark. You think you can outrun, huh?
Just laying flat.
Looks like this one thinks himself some kind of campione. Go on, Dante. Show him how sadly mistaken he is.
Come on, Dante. Suck. How do you like that? Fucking hurts, doesn't it? Oh, right in the
chin. Is there nobody else to challenge our man in the ring? Do we have a winner? We have combatants!
Rather, I'll teach him a lesson.
So that's how it's going to be, eh?
Shaju, where do you think you're going?
And we're gonna take him to school. Or not. Oh. Ouch. These guys are quick. It's hard to disarm them.
So there won't be enough of you left to bury!
Then once you do, then you're good. I think you can actually equip your weapons if you want to fight these guys with them, but easier just to stay unarmed and not worry about it. Knife fight! How do you like being in the corner?
Signora e signori, the games of Carnevale have come to a glorious conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won lealmente, the winner of the golden mask is... the winner of the golden mask is... Dante Moro!
Congratulations!
Sack of shit.
We'll see you this evening.
That's my prize! I won those games. I need to punch somebody now. How about you? Ugh.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
I like that phrase. Va bene. Seems like a badass way to say sure.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn! Hey, Stronzo!
Oh, no! Fuck!
Davvero.
Don't follow me, asshole.
Milano has nothing on me. I have the
well,
sharpest clothes of all.
Not important. Fucking dead end.
What an athlete.
Deal.
Let them at it.
Spend an hour you'll never forget.
Distract the motherfucker while I steal it from him. There you go. Yoink.
Take your leg. Slow day. Well, well.
Time to crash the party. Time to get my funk on. I'm gonna kill your leader. Oh, see what I mean? Get the fuck out of the way. See me running here, assholes. like the other one better.
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Alright, so I basically have to remain anonymous.
I've got some ignorant savages ruining my labors. Get out of my sight.